And Jake Christensen will gather it up deep in his own zone. On the forecheck there is Pezzetta. Shot from the wing by Savard. Korpisalo has it. Pezzetta pushing and shoving. We're going to go here.
An error. Gudbranson not happy with that check being finished. And when Gudbranson throws, he throws from downtown. First fight is the Blue Jacket there. Pezzetta. He's fearless himself. And the crowd here in Columbus, they were just on their feet for two breakaways. Now they're up for this fight. Eric Gudbranson.
144, 155. 1 minute for fighting.
His D partner, Christensen, takes a big hit from Pezzetta. Finishes it clean. Now Gudbranson, you see how he just went out of the picture. He's in the play, but he says, oh yeah, that was you. So he makes himself available. Pezzetta drops his glove first, but not a very good grab on the big righty, and there come the rights. Ooh. Throwback night.
Oh yeah.
Here in Columbus.
And he was throwing him back, wasn't he?
He said, when he goes, Gudbranson. And
Pezzetta's still talking over there at the bench.
No conversation there. It's usually, hey, how's it going? Good right.